All right, so here we have some elemental magnesium. This is just magnesium ribbon. And we're going to react it with the oxygen gas in the air in order to produce magnesium oxide. So this is an example of a synthesis reaction. So I'm just going to hold it, the magnesium ribbon, over this flame. So this reaction produces a great amount of heat and light. So you can see this is evidence of a chemical change. So we have our magnesium reacting with the oxygen in the air, triggered by the flame. And our reaction is finished. And you can see we're left with this magnesium oxide, which is a white powder-like substance. So you can easily break this up into little pieces, ground it into powder. So there was a color change, there was heat and light released. So this is a synthesis reaction.